You know, looking at this Obama-wrapped cigar, I think this would be a great way for Mr. Obama to support H.R. 1639 and Senate 1461. So, Mr. Obama, we're calling on you to support this and support free enterprise and freedom to enjoy a good cigar.